Hey guys, today we're going to talk about keeping our eyes on the ball.
Okay, keep your eye on the ball. Good job. Got your eye on it. Oh!
All right, guys. That's a funny way for us to remember how important it is for us to keep our eyes on the ball. We use balls to play basketball and volleyball and soccer and football and golf and baseball and softball. And lots of times the coaches will tell us that it's important for us to keep our eyes on the ball. That when we take our eyes off the ball, sometimes we miss the basket, or we don't hit the ball, or we miss the ball. We can do all sorts of things that, you know, when we take our eyes off the ball, we lose a little bit of focus. Well, today's Bible verse is from a book in the Bible in the Old Testament called Proverbs. And this book has lots of instructions, kind of like the coach tells us to keep our eyes on the ball. The book of Proverbs kind of tells us some things that we should do to be living like God wants us to live. And today's verse is in chapter 4, and it's verses 25 and 26. And it says, "Look straight ahead and fix your eyes on what lies before you. Mark out a straight path for your feet and stay on the safe path." And what that is reminding us is that it's important for us to stay on track with God. And how do we do that? Guys, we do that when we come to Sunday school and church. We do that when we say our prayers and do our devotions, either by ourselves or with our families. We do that when we pray. Those are ways that we're making sure that we're staying on track and on focus with God. That helps us when it's time to make hard decisions sometimes. When we're on track and staying on track with God, it makes it a lot easier to make choices that would be like the ones that Jesus taught us to make. Are we being kind? Are we being loving? Are we showing other people how much Jesus loves them? So guys, this week I want you to remember, keep your eyes on God. Keep that focus and keep doing those things that help you stay on focus. Let's say a prayer together. God, we do give you thanks that you love us, that we have your word, we have the Bible to help us know where to go to find instruction on how to stay focused on you. Help us each and every day to do that, to practice that, God, and help us to share your love. And for all of our many blessings, we give you thanks. Amen.